Adventure time! Come on, grab your friends. We'll go to very distant land.
Fire! Alrighty, everyone, we're back to a brand new session, and I just wanted to quickly add, it has been just a little over a month since I've last played a session, so I've sort of forgotten where I'm at and what I'm actually doing, so just gonna wing it from here. I do remember, yeah, these guys. I remember there was something with apples. I'm just gonna wait for these guys to bugger off. You know, I'll just kill them. Yeah, like I said, it's just been so busy in that, I didn't get a time to really play a session, so, yeah. We're back to it now, and hopefully it'll all come back to me. Very quick. I might just go for the attack. Actually, what I'll do. I might just go for it. Oh, take a little punishment, Jake. Oh, can't do the big boomerang. Yes. It's good because we're leveling up Beamer, because I remember I was trying to level him up. Right, before I do anything. Yeah, I remember something with apples. And I remember something with this. Can't remember. Heal. Yeah, I can't believe it's been... Because I thought I'd just double check when's the last time I played, and it was the 28th of the 7th, and I'm recording on the 31st of the 8th. So I couldn't believe just over a month. Shocked me. Hang on, I just wanna... Oh, I don't wanna use that. And I've got to remind myself, Beemo, to do his special thingy, super duper ultra move, I need to do the items. I've got to remember that. So, Jake.
Climb on!
Apples for Treecher. Oh, okay.
Up we go!
So why has this got a... the other side. I really wish I could... It just seems very important. Oh, no, 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 don't do it! No! Is it gonna crash? Okay, game's locked. Let me just give it a couple of seconds. Okay, it's definitely locked. Alright, just quickly redo. Let's say good start. Uh-oh. Okay, so I just blue screened. Alright, let's try that again. I beat blue screen to the punch. Okay, that's a good thing it crashed like right there. Yes, yes, hello. I'm sure I'll find out about this. It's just really, really bugging me. I want to head up here before I go down that way.
Marcy, you're up.
Hey? Oh, stealth. So what's this way?
The Pirate Queen, me hearties.
I'm not sure about the whole nautical vibe thing going on, but I'm not popular enough to be here.
Watch.
Yeah, that was easy. I'm glad it went that way. First. Alright. Alright, Jake, I'm going to be needing you.
Up we go!
Oh, we're going up! Wait.
Climb on!
Oh, for some reason I thought we were going to go down. Huh. Okay. So I can't... What was that? What was this again? can't remember. Whoops.
Demo hits getting wet.
I'm gonna try. See if it does anything. Oh, okay. Yeah, I forget what that does. Hey, Beam Online. This will be handy. I might do this one.
Yeah! All right.
Nice. Now we're on the same page. Yeah, I really need to. I might go back on the previous session and see if that revealed what his square does. Because I can't even remember. What am I looking for? Health. Actually, what am I do? Train. This doing? Ah, okay, it's his attack. Still wouldn't hurt to try and see if it does anything. Thank you. Where am I going? Actually, how many apples did I get? I didn't mean to do that. Ten of 12, okay. I want to try and find... I need to go back to the beginning, that's what I need to do. This should hopefully lead me to the front. Where the house and that is.
All aboard!
Nice. Unless it means to... You can hit it.
Zapping time.
Okay, so it definitely doesn't. Oh, I didn't think to check the other ones. I'm sure it's fine. Oh. I might need to... I reckon I could do it. I might not risk it. Yeah. I'll just come back.
Get clear. Goodbye.
Yep. Climb on.
So there is apparently more apples. It must be something to do with this. Gotta be, because it keeps going to there.
Keep watch.
Huh.
The Pirate Queen.
I just wanna. I don't know how I. So it was like... Huh. Because it just looked odd. That's why I thought I'd give it a shot.
Keep watch. Keep a listen out in case anyone tries to sneak past. The Pirate Queen, me hearties. Keep a listen out in case anyone tries to sneak past.
It's a bit like, it reminds me of like Medieval 2. When you get the head on the hand. Okay. I think we're done here. So I can't get that treasure just yet. I might just head back to the kingdom. I'll do that. We're just not strong enough. Just yet. Because there's a person over there. Where's me boat? Weird. Hey, Gunter. Alrighty.
Fire!
Gunts.
What?
So, nice quiet trip home. I'm sure if we get later in the game, it will tell me what's with the trees, and hopefully with BMO, because I don't recall it telling me what the square does for him.
Grabbed it. Got it. Nab. Snag. Snag.
Off you go. Bye, Gunts. Just before I do. I just noticed the sign on the door. Bring it. No match for me. I'm getting stronger by the minute. Alright. Over skronked.
Huh.
Hey!
Do to these guys to make them mad.
Nicely done.
Too easy.
Roy, he's a big boy.
There she is. It's the mother varmint.
I'm definitely healing. I might see if, might level up if I can, like the train. Really? Couldn't give me that extra. Right. Start training. Cause I might start doing the specials. Some extra dosh. Alright, let's see if we can kill this thing. Oh, I can't run. Shit, I want to scan. Keep forgetting is when it says effective, does it mean, because I think it's, we'll find out. Oh shit. Right, so it's, yeah, the move is very weak against it, so, right. What about attack?
Sweet!
So... forget what the... was it Jinx? Find out.
Here is the poison.
BMO. I'm here to say, let's get you to save the day. Go BMO.
Okay. Okay, so they're all norm. Okay. Okay. Slow. I'm figuring it out. But it says weird. Unless. Unless, is it the because I'm attacking the arms. Okay. Oh, I should have did BMO with that. Scan one more time. So it does the arm. Because I get the feeling it's not scanning the arm, it's scanning the actual... Yeah, look. The 4200. So I reckon the arms are, like, a different... They have the different weakness. We're gonna find out. Because it's actually scanning the mother varmint. So, let's try that theory right now. I want to attack her.
Yeah.
Charge.
Yay!
So now.
All right.
Hey.
Go on.
feeling already. Ow.
I forget. I don't think I can. Yeah, worth a shot.
A gift from Beemo.
Yeah. You can't. I don't think I can. Yeah.
Yay!
What if I put you to sleep?
Mathematical!
God.
Hey, watch it!
There's a guy.
Algebraic!
You bitch. Eat a big flame axe. Nice. I reckon I've got it. I've got this in the bag. I'm actually going to. Can I do... Ooh, I want to save that. That's fine. Will I might do
at least this doesn't go in my taste slot. Yay!
Will this be the super duper ultimate final attack? Bow! Oh, he still lives. Ow. You know what, Jake? You can have the final honor. Bam! Bye-bye.
Oh yeah.
What, 1,000? That it. Alright.
Mama Varmint won't be bothering anybody for a while. Nice work, guys.
Yeah, but we didn't find Fern. We still don't know how the flood started, and we don't know if it has to do with another Enchiridion or something completely different.
We didn't solve the pirate thing either. Most of the time we're a lot better at solving stuff. It usually takes us like 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm. LSP's probably rallying more pirates right now. She is so weird.
And she has a short attention span. She's probably moved on to her next weird thing by now. You should watch out for stray pirates, though. As for the rest of it, if Fern was heading for the Fire Kingdom, now might be a good time to check it out.
Yeah, now that BMO's back with us, we should be able to sail there, no sweat. Well, until we get there, I guess.
Ready to navigate, Captain Finster.
All right, let's get back to the boat.
First, I want to explore. Go away! Oh, you're in for what a hurt.
Someone your own
side. You used one to fight me.
Yay! Awesome. Holy rats.
Gnome down.
Down, you ding-dongs!
You ding-a-la-dongs!
We should move this.
Yeah, still too strong. But it's good, because I'm here. I can do the thing with BMO.
I should be able to move this.
Don't need to.
Yeah.
All right. Do your thing. Oh, hey. Now that looks like I can go in there. Just before I jump in. Wee. What? Okay, I somehow jumped in there. Ugh. Give me a fright. Ooh, it's a gold one. Teach you to scare me.
Yay, BMO! And everyone else too.
Oh, is this Yeah, I'm in here now. Cool. Right. So that's this is where I come in. So straight down.
Going easy on you.
Well, I'm a little nervous, so I'm gonna heal. I need to find a goose. I need to get some more items. Oh, hey.
I'm bored.
Do you see anyone coming this way? Exactly.
All right.
I wish we had a nice old lady to
game changer.
Right now.
That sounds like a BMO move. So is that it for chests? Nah. Cause the other one I can't get yet. Yeah. It's fine. Right, so what's the objective? Head to the fuck. Okay. While I'm here, get a couple of dosh. And where's Choose Goose at? Just want to upgrade me items.
Fun.
Here's a good to.
Go on.
I'll do it. Get the goons. Oh, I just want you to, yeah, game changer. Go on.
Ow. Ow. Take that. Yeah. Eat it!
How dare you?
Oh yeah!
How dare you hurt my little BMO? Try a gold. Yung! Hey, chickens. Come here. I want to find the goose. Where is he? You can wail all you want. We're finding the goose. Get lost.
Come back if you want some more.
No. Go away. Feck off. There's the goose.
Check it out. It's Choose Goose. Welcome, welcome. The pleasure's all mine.
Give me all you got.
Carrying Dosh, so that's a good sign.
Give me everything.
It's time for me to say goodbye, but I'll be back with more supply.
Yoda. We'll take you home, Gunts. I'll reach the Fire Kingdom and then I'll split the session.
Has the Candy Kingdom always been this watery?
Yes. In you go, little Gunts.
Beamer always finds a way.
Use Triangle to use Beamus. So, how does one? Ah, unless there's a path, so I'll just follow it.
So, Beamo, now that you're part of the crew, want to check out our wicked sea shanty skills?
To bear to leave and to all the you bet.
Beamo's aboard, we've got work to do. Off to see Flame King and his burning crew. We'll ask him some stuff like what's happened to Blue. And if he gets mad, we'll flood his home too. And if he gets mad, we'll flood his home too.
And Beamo makes rhymes and sings videos too.
Actually, I think we're gonna go with privateers, right, guys? Right? Guys?
Yeah, we done? Oh, we got some treasure.
Snack. Got it. Snack.
How do I...
Got it!
How do I get it?
Fire!
I must have misread the thing. I swear it said treasure.
Remember when you were tied to that, Marceline? Ooh, crazy times.
Yeah. Don't remind me.
Grab it. Snag. Nab. Snag.
Unless that just means it's... But that's the... I definitely can't do anything else. Sorry, Gunter. You're taking a detour. Actually going to take me there, isn't it? Yeah, it's actually... Okay. Yeah, sorry, Gunter. You're joining in the team today. I'm definitely going to reread that prompt. Split here. I'll see you this in the next session.